And I don't condone no violence, tearing up the city, looting stores, and all this chaos going. And I would feel like everybody having respect for my family and my son to stop this violence. And I really, from my heart, feel like justice got to be done to help my son and help my family. That's all I'm sending out is an SOS to help, not to hurt and cause no chaos, violent, looting, fire, all this thing. Because I wasn't brought up like that. I don't know what's going on, and I hope people show my family in the city some kind of respect, because I ain't got time to loot and burn up and destroy where I live. It's uncalled for. It really is, you know what I mean? And the people who's doing it is sending a bad. They not helping me and my family, they showing disrespect. And they making it look like we animals and we's not.